My people, olori Tobi, she seems to be very furious over the way Kabi Esibin they come out to humiliate him in public. Now, so she takes a powerful message, go give Queen Naomi, make Queen Naomi know, say, whatever it be, say, Kabi Esibin they do, say, no, they touch her body. Yes, my people. She sent message to Queen Naomi to remind her that whatever it be say, she won't make Kabi Esi do, say Kabi Esi no fit do am. She dey talk give Mama Tadeni Kawo, say she no dey go anywhere. Whether they like am or not, say she will not be leaving Kabi Esi. Like Kabi Esi, he himself no even know wetin in dey do. But at this point, say Kabi Esi, he will have to keep quiet, make Kabi Esi see himself. Yes, let him see for himself the things that he is losing. My correct people, drama way they grand no be small. A lot of people just they worry, waiting they go on. Will there ever be a solution to this present predicament that has been going on in the palace? Yes, a lot of people are still trying to figure out what Kabi Esi, what is his say, what is his plan in all of this present predicament, in all of this drama and everything that has been going on in the palace. They still want to understand how Kabi Esi is hoping for a change in the palace. How does he want peace to reign if he is not going to try his best? If he's not going to put in any action to make things better for him and Queen Naomi. My people, a lot of things don't already happen for inside Kabi Esi Palace. And it has left a lot of people with no clue of what Kabi Esi actually wants for himself. Yes, it has left a lot of people with no clue whether Kabi Esi, this is one thing that he would want to do, my people. Since just this surplus and the drama we've been the unfold for inside palace, we just know sure say Kabi Esi he will ever be able to handle these women. Yes, Kabi Esi he signed up for something that he himself cannot bear. He signed up for something that he himself cannot handle. Look at how the Oluwis have been coming out to disrespect the king. For what reason, my people, we just don't know. But they do not seem to be looking, turning their back at all. They do not seem to care. They all seem to be fighting over what they've lost total hold of. Yes, my correct people, they are fighting something that they have lost entirely. And they do not care at all whether things goes wrong. My people, the Oluwis them, especially Oluwi Tobi, all she has been saying about Queen Naomi is quite unbearable to most of us. That's why we never support her being in the palace, because we all already know of the plan that she has for Mama Tadeni Kawo. She doesn't seem to be planning for peace. She is not preaching for peace. All that she wants is just to make sure that Mama Tadeni Kawo is out of the way. So Kabi Esi, even after Kabi Esi don't already make the statement, say Oluwi Tobi's presence won't be welcomed in the palace, even after all of that, even after all of everything that Kabi Esi has said and done, my people, it doesn't seem to be making anything a lot easier. Yes, because at this point, a lot of people keep wondering, what is it that Kabi Esi is doing? Because Kabi Esi, he is just making these Oluwis to feel like he cannot do anything. Yes, my wonderful people, they do not care at all. But at this point, a lot of things we've been don't go on for inside Kabi Esi Palace. It has made us all to understand that these Oluwis, they do not care at all. They do not care about anything other than themselves. And Oluwi Tobi, she is just trying to make sure that nobody stays out of her way. Nobody stands in her way. That's why most time, plenty people go just they come out to they tell Kabi Esi say he has messed up big time. And that is just the fact. He has messed up big time because now this Oluwis, Anything that Kabi Esi says in the palace, they all take it for granted. They all just see it that Kabi Esi is just joking. He won't be able to stand them. He won't be able to do anything. My people, we just don't understand why they keep going back and forth. With all the issue and all the drama that has been going on, they do not care whether things are wrong. They do not care whether they will ever get any opportunity or any more chances left in the palace. All they want is just to be in the center of everything. But my people, this game that they are playing right now, they will definitely fail, because all plan that they had in the palace, my people, it no go ever work for them. They will never succeed in any of it. So they better just give up entirely, because everything that they have been doing lately in the palace, nobody actually wants to give a say in any of it, because they know that these Olovis, they are all wrong. They've got everything upside down. So this one will be say Tobi they send give Queen Naomi, and just to show Queen Naomi say Kabi Esi never ready. Kabi Esi never really wants her out of the palace. So Olori Tobi, she's just using it as a reminder so that Mama Tadenika will no go get the impression say she will be leaving the palace anytime soon. My people, Tobi, she is making life a lot harder for herself. She doesn't know it yet, but by the time we be say she go understand of the things we be say she herself they put at risk, by the time we be say she go understand of the implication of some certain things we be say he been don't do for inside palace, it might be too late. Yes, it might be too late for her to get anything sorted out in the palace, because at this point nobody wishes to be a part of whatever game that she is playing right now. A lot of people keep complaining about the way we be say these Olovis been they go about behind Kabi Esi back. They act like say everything we just they go on for palace, say na them be the ones we they in charge of everything. But we already know that none of the things that they have been saying is true. We already know that everything they've all been saying, they are just seeking unnecessary attention. And a lot of people keep wondering, when is Kabi Esi ever going to get things together? When is Kabi Esi going to get the impression that these Olovis, whatever plan that they have right now, is not what Kabi Esi should pay any attention to? Yes, Kabi Esi shouldn't for once pay any single attention to whatever game that these Olovis are playing, because all they are doing is just making life uneasy for the king. And they all are doing it just to make Queen Naomi to feel bad about herself. But my people, they all will fail woefully. You see, all this game that they are playing right now, they will definitely regret it. They all will definitely regret their action, because we already know that everything going on in the palace is not something that Kabi Esi would want to ignore anytime soon. This is not what Kabi Esi would ever want to ignore. He wouldn't ever want such a thing to continue like this, because the Olovis, they already know that things that are going on right now in the palace is not something that Kabi Esi would want to continue for it to be going left, right, center, because we know of the implication of some certain situation that has been going on in the palace and how Kabi Esi has been trying to resolve it even after he has made a whole lot of mistake. But these Olovis, they are not giving Kabi Esi any more space to get back together with Queen Naomi. But my people, this game that they are playing, they are not ready for it, because by the time Mama Tadenika will don't finish with them, they all will cry blood. My people, wanna so matter take the riches. I wanna take this see and make una follow us. Chook ma for the matter down the comment below. See you guys all in another one. Thank you and remain blessed. Bye bye.